L3 自动驾驶已激活。 Elon Musk recently dropped another bombshell, stating that unsupervised full self-driving will be achievable next year. And many foreign users have already shown off their Level 3 FSD videos everywhere. As the Chinese users, we are also very anxious. How is our Level 3 autonomous driving? Last month, Huawei showcased the Level 3 autonomous driving user interface of its mass-produced cars and stated that models such as the AITO M9 and the Maxtro S800 have already started high-speed Level 3 internal testing in cities such as Beijing, Shanghai, and Guangzhou. Is China's Level 3 autonomous driving ready? How far are we from shooting hands-free test drive video like the Tesla? And this time, we came to Chongqing, China, with everyone to experience harmonyos intelligent mobility is doing the Level 3 autonomous driving system internal test version. The Tesla car this time is the AITO M9, which is equipped with 36 sensors, including 4 lidars and 4 microphones. The hardware architecture itself supports advanced autonomous driving. The car model is also designed with the Level 3 autonomous driving start button at factory. The scroll wheel on the left side of the steering wheel is used to activate Level 2 assistant driving. The circular symbol button on the upper right side of the scroll wheel is used to activate Level 3 autonomous driving. The intelligent driving blue light required for autonomous driving has already been on the board. Before the official departure, let's briefly talk about what Level 3 autonomous driving is. When the vehicle is in L3 state, the driver can lift the steering wheel with both hands and the driver no longer needs the supervision system. And sometimes, the driver may be asked to take over through voice broadcasts and other forms, such as when the vehicle exits and limited autonomous driving test route. At this time, the driver must take over and return to manual driving or Level 2 assistant driving state, and which require the supervision system. Of course, the system will give you enough takeover time and will not suddenly downgrade. You may have some questions, such as whether the function downgrade prompt is obvious. Will the driver be in danger if the function is downgraded and the driver is not paying attention? And what happens if the driver fell asleep and doesn't take over? Don't worry, the answers are all in the details experience that follows. We have set up the navigation route. After reaching the section where the Level 3 autonomous driving function can operate, the system will display a gray A-shaped sign on the instrument cluster and the text on the head unit. Whether in manual driving mode or Level 2 assistant driving mode, we can directly click the circular logo button to enter Level 3 autonomous driving mode. At this time, the intelligent driving small blue light outside the car will be lit, and the system will voice broadcast to enter the Level 3 state. Looking at the interaction page on the screen again, there will be a lot of L3 exclusive logos. The system will display Level 3 navigation in progress, and the user interface will also change. A protective cover will appear in vehicle modeling, which looks very reassuring. And thankfully, the icon and the text of each action have also been optimized, like when changing lanes to the left or right. An arrow in the corresponding direction will appear, and the text Level 3 autonomous driving in progress will appear below. When giving away to a large vehicle, the icon is a close-up of the SR that gives away to the neighboring vehicle. In short, the Level 3 function will have a very clear display from activation. China's Level 3 plane currently supports driving on main highways. When encountering tunnels, the function is stable. When trying to overtake or approach a ramp, it will actively change lanes. And encountering large vehicles, it will avoid and create distance. It will adjust the speed according to the traffic flow. When encountering a corn bucket, avoid it. A vehicle rush toward it, it will automatically sound the horn. In the Level 3 autonomous driving state, the system has strong autonomy and does not accept human intervention. However, for safety reasons, its speed and following distance are both non-adjustable. So, how does Tesla's L3 perform? And let's take a look again.
Yeah.
after watching above clips, do you have a clear understanding of these two set of planes? When approaching the end of L3 available road section and the driver needs to take over, how will HIMA's solution perform? The first time, it will pop up a text prompt and provide voice broadcast more than 700 meters in advance. If it is not connected, it will pop up a prompt again and voice broadcast more than 300 meters in advance. If the takeover is not initiated, the system will tighten the driver's seatbelt. A huge red takeover sign will pop up on the entire head unit, and the voice announcements will be made. If the driver has lost ability to take over, or is simply rebellious and refuses to take over, the system will take minimum risk measures. If there is an emergency lane, the vehicle will enter it, turn on the hazard lights, and continuously sound an alarm to call the driver. The specific behavior will depend on the situation at that time. So, to answer the initial question, with such an obvious takeover request, the driver cannot ignore it. Even if the driver faints, the vehicle will activate minimum risk maneuvers to stop the car. And this solution has also been implemented in domestic level 2 assistant driving model to provide assistance to driver in the event of incapacitation, but also when the driver becomes incapacitated during manual driving, controlling the vehicle to stop safely. Actually, implementing hardware redundancy for mass-produced vehicles and the living interface for autonomous driving function has already become quite common in the industry. Among the vehicle and HIMA, there is a unique type of hardware called external microphone, which can currently be used to enable interaction with the outside of the vehicle. So, for autonomous driving, could it be a hidden Easter egg? For example, like Tesla, when it hears the siren for special vehicles such as the police cars and ambulances, does it actively yield? Or even more boldly, when a problem occurs with a driver or the vehicle, it will actively broadcast the need for assistance extremely, reducing potential risks. Everyone can look forward to it. Regarding whether to implement L3 first or skip L3 and directly implement L4, there is no clear and unified standard both domestically and internationally. HIMA's goal for next year is to achieve the large-scale commercialization of high-speed L3 and conduct commercial pilot project for urban L4. And this also aligns with China's national conditions. So, how do things work in other countries? I believe everyone has recently seen the video released by Ashok about experiencing L4 and supervised urban robotaxi. In this 2-minute video, from passing through traffic lights to making a right turn at a busy intersection to avoid jailbreakers, Tesla's L4 FSD and supervised urban driving can already think like a human. But after all, Chinese roads are far more complex than those abroad, and we're not sure whether Tesla's solution is suitable for domestic conditions. What do you think about it? And I welcome everyone to share your thoughts and discuss in the comment section. And see you next time.